once I have my kick weight down, the next step is to quantize it, make sure that's on point with the rest of the track. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my beat detective and highlight my track. Once I've highlighted my track, I'm going to go to region separation, capture the selection, and analyze it. Once I've analyzed it, it's going to show these little lines in front of each kick. Once it's at the right where I want it to chop up, all the lines are in the right place, I just press separate and it'll separate them. The next step is to conform it by capturing the selection one more time and conforming it. So what I'll do right now is take the first two bars and just duplicate it by pressing Apple D, and let's listen to it.